Hello everyone, in this video we have one triangle and ratio of these two sides is given 2 and this angle is given alpha, here theta, and this angle is given 2 alpha plus theta, here is given y. So the question is, what is the ratio of x over y? Okay, first of all, if you notice that this angle is greater than alpha, so if we take an angle of alpha degrees from here, we get an isosceles triangle, right? So this triangle is an isosceles triangle. Let's call here M. That means this side length must be equal M unit. Next step, we know that this side length equal 2x, that means 2x minus m left here, right? Okay. Likewise, alpha plus theta left here, right? After that, if we extend this corner, notice that we know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles, so here must be equal alpha plus theta. If you focus on these two angles, these are equal, right? That means this line is external angle bisector. External angle bisector, right? Let's remind you, let's draw here. In a triangle, if we have an external angle bisector like this, let's call here A, here B, C, here D, and let's call here E. Okay. According to angle bisector theorem, this side A over this side C plus D must be equal this side B over this side D. Okay. This is very important. And also, the square of the length of E equal D times C plus D minus A times B. Okay, so now if we apply this formula to the question, y over 2x must be equal m over 2x minus m, right? So after the cross multiplication, 2xm equal 2xy minus ym. So ym equal 2xy minus 2xm. Okay, this is the first equation. And then x squared equal 2x minus m times whole length 2x, right, minus y times m, this length. Therefore, x squared equal if we distribute for x squared minus 2mx minus ym, right? So ym equal 3x squared minus 2mx. Okay, this is the second equation. Let's clear here. If you notice that first and second equation are equal, right? So if we equalize these two equations, 2xy minus 2xm equal 3x squared minus 2mx. If you notice that these are same, right? So these are cancels out. That means 2xy equal 3x squared. So these are again. That means 2y equal 3x. So x over y is going to be 2 over 3. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye-bye.